नमस्कार, आई जीवीएन रेखा शर्मा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी, डिपार्टमेंट फैशन एंड इंटीरियर, फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ, विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। खुश रहो बिटिया हो। टुडेज आवर सेशन नेम इज टेक्सचर टाइप्स फ्रॉम आवर सब्जेक्ट बेसिक डिजाइन। एज वी लर्न इन आवर प्रीवियस सेशंस अबाउट एलिमेंट ऑफ डिजाइन, लाइन, कलर, टेक्सचर्स एंड शेप्स, सो टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ texture, how many type of textures. So let's start. Texture is the nature of a surface and how it interplays with light to create meaning. Texture is the nature of a surface. In particular, within fashion, this is the fabric type, embellishments and trimmings used within a garment. Texture is highly visual and is interacts with light, creating shadows and highlights on a garment's surface. Rough textures such as bulky knits or rough woven hessians appear matte in textures as light is absorbed into the crevices of the surface. They have an enlarging effect, concealing the body and making it look bigger. Which textures? The rough textures like bulky knits and rough wovens. Smooth surfaces such as satins have very few shadows reflecting the light because they reflect light and reveal the body, so they make it look very slim. Fabrics that appear transparent, such as organza and tissue silk, sees light passing through its surface. When no light passes through a fabric, it is called opaque, and when light passes through the fabric, we call this fabric transparent. There are the main types of textures: visual, tactile, audible, natural, and artificial textures. What is visual textures? Texture that can be seen, like texture is shine or dull or matte. Visual texture is also given to garments through techniques such as embroidery, smoking, quilting, applique, beading, and sequining, means surface ornamentation. We can create visual texture by using different art procedures like scrapping, stenciling, printing, tie and dye also. Here we can see different type of textures. Like this is babbly texture, this is flowery texture, this is a animal print texture, and this is a rough texture. Now we understand about tactile textures. What is tactile textures? Tactile texture, as users are anticipate to touch a garment to feel its softness or roughness detailing. The tactile nature of a garment is referred to as hand, which drapes softness, coarseness, and stiffness. A fur coat has a soft hand with a stiff drape due to its thickness. And a tissue silk blouse has an extremely soft hand and good drape. Now, audible texture. What is audible texture? A garment or a fabric or a apparel with texture also has an audible sound, like the rubbing of fabrics together or against skin can be heard. We can hear the swishing of a layered ball gown, and we can hear the scoop or crisp rustle of silk. So these are the example of audible textures. Now, what is natural textures? they belong to natural elements like the skin of elephant, skin of crocodile, the cortex of a tree, or the surface of a rose petal. Here we can see the cortex of a tree. This is a very rough surface, and rose petal surface is very soft and smooth surface. So these are the natural textures. Now what is the artificial textures? The texture of any object that made by us, the texture of any object that made by a man, human, like steel, paper, different kind of fabrics, tires, etc., are the textures, are artificial textures. Now here we can see different textures. First is leaf print. This is the potato print. This is splashing and dripping paint. This is the rubbing texture by pencil. This is the dry brush stroke. This texture is done by wax and tempera. This is scribble textures. This texture done by cross hatching of pencil. We can done also by a black pen or other colored pen. This is tactile texture, and this is a printed textures. Now, what is the psychological effects of texture? Texture suggests things about the wearer. Observers make assumptions about the wearer in terms of her or him personality, wealth, lifestyle, occupation, and level of sophistication. For example, a woman wearing a silk top and knitted skirt would not be a gardener, as those fabrics are unsuited for heavy wear and tear work. The four categories of texture. There are four categories of texture. First is rough or matte. What is rough or matte texture used? Rough or matte texture used for sporty, casual, comforting, and outdoorsy. Second is rough or glossy texture. What is used this texture? This texture used for rich look, luxurious look, and glamorous look. What is smooth and matte look used? This texture is used for official, mature, and business look. What is smooth and glossy look used? This look is used for young, fancy, slinky, and evening wear look. So today we learn about the type of textures and the psychological effect of textures. Hope you understand the topic. If you have any query, any confusion, please comment me. I will define you in our live class. Thank you.